The auto show season kicked off in Los Angeles with an emphasis on luxury and performance, and the usual bravado.
The ADS-V is designed to eclipse the very best that our European competitors can muster in the segment. An impressive 455 horsepower and 445 pound-feet of torque, yielding a 0-60 acceleration of 3.9 seconds.
Cadillac is not only making waves with its latest high-performance sedans, but also a high-profile move to New York City.
New York is the most cosmopolitan, vibrant, and lively town, dare I say it, in the world. The city all others are measured by. So for us, it's a very, very natural home for an aspirational luxury brand that wants to become a global brand.
General Motors hopes its flagship brand's move to New York, where so many of the world's luxury brands are located, will help to elevate Cadillac to the pinnacle of global luxury brands.
Cadillac's biggest goal right now is to get on the consideration list of luxury buyers. They're not there where they need to be, even though their product's the best it has ever been.
We will benefit from people who have worked outside of our industry, but know the laws of luxury.
Cadillac's new global headquarters will open in Manhattan next year.